welcome the Pro Wrestling Eclipse Heavyweight Champion, Will White.
Thank you, Oshawa. Dr. Mask. Listen, I didn't want to come out here. I didn't want to interrupt you. All right? Beautiful day. I'm glad we're rowdy inside, right? Can't be outside. I came out here for a reason, Mask. I came out here for one simple reason. Show after show, every single one of these people have witnessed it. I'm beating some of Ontario's best. And I don't get my moment. I don't get the moment to raise my belt, to raise my hand and just have that moment before someone else is coming through that curtain, slapping me in the face, kicking me while I'm down.
Running away like cowards.
Running away like cowards. Mask, I know you're not the decision maker here. I know you're not behind this. Right, Mask?
I am the only honest promoter in all of Oshawa. My deal is to promote the shows.
Get out of my ear!
The Mask isn't behind it. Are you behind it? You're not behind it. Bernadette's not behind it. Elizabeth's not behind it. My mom certainly isn't behind it. What about you? Are you sending them out? Are you sending them out?
No.
It's none of these people. It's not Dr. Mask. RJ City came out at the end of last show. After I beat Josh Alexander, one show after I beat All Ego Ethan Page, and RJ City slaps me in the face. Well, he can slap me until he's blue in the face, but he better watch it tonight that I don't turn black in the mind. And I know that it's Adam Hayes that is sending these guys out, and he's not doing a good enough job because nobody is holding me down. But Mask, simple for you, Adam. You owe me an explanation, and you owe these people an explanation.
No explanation needed. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Adam Hayes. I'll try this again. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Adam Hayes, and I... Look, you guys may boo, but the fact of the matter is I am the commissioner here at Pro Wrestling Eclipse. And I am the highest ranking official here at Pro Wrestling Eclipse. Second highest. Whoa. What I do for these people. You see, I was born and raised in this great city, and I know that these people deserve the best wrestling in the world. Which is why, Will Light, I have been giving you the best competition in the world. And tonight, you're against another great athlete in RJ City. But the fact of the matter is, man. It doesn't matter because eventually that championship title is going to go off your shoulder. I'll let that slide. Don't ever put your hands on me again. Or else you won't have a place to work. Do you understand? You can tell. Am I speaking to Bill Black or am I speaking to Will White? Huh? Now let me go. Let me go. That's right. You see, I'm still an official. And I know stuff like this is gonna happen, being that I'm a celebrity now here on Rogers Television. And being such a high-ranking official, to make sure you don't put your hands on me, that none of the other talent puts their hands on me, I've gone out and hired some protection. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce you to my new bodyguard. Rage!
Fire! 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 F
tight. It's RJ City. Going forward, we'll have to have a conference.
All right. We'll talk more in the back, partner. We'll talk more in the back. But I just want to tell you right now, if you get past RJ, which I very highly doubt, I feel really, really bad for you. Because I'm not going to be so nice anymore. Do you understand, champ?
I've got an idea, Kamish. You're making a lot of demands of the guys in the back. You're pushing your weight around. These people have clearly spoken when they say, fire Hayes. So you like to come out here and just stack the stipulations against us? Mask, why don't we stack the stipulations against him? You are the commissioner, but I've got an idea for you. You give me what I want, or I say we listen to these people. Fine. Going forward, I will listen to the fans. And going forward, I will listen to you, champ. Just good luck tonight, okay? Quite a big man here. I don't think you can make an impact. I'm sorry, sir. Did you just call me fat?
No, this is fat. That is just pure solidness.
It's okay, don't worry. I have a lot of cheeseburgers. I drink a lot of beers. Who's got beers? It's got beers. Beers up. Not you guys. You guys are too young. Maybe next week.
It is Oshawa.
I love Oshawa.
So John Green, let's get down to business here on the Gentlemen's Club. Now, Friday, May the 8th, that is going to be our next show here. Tickets available, of course, at the door, folks. And John, you are honestly not in shape to compete here tonight, but on May 8th, what can we look forward to?
Like you said, I'm not here to wrestle tonight. I have an injury. I was supposed to get in the ring tonight and wrestle Cody Deaner. Everybody knows Cody Deaner. The king of the schlock, Cody Deaner, Deaner Dynasty. That guy over there knows what I'm talking about. And what you guys don't know is I was supposed to make my debut here many, many, many months ago. A lot of problems have happened, but I finally was going to have my chance to wrestle here in the best wrestling promotion in Oshawa.
That is true.
And like you said, I got an injury training for the match because I had to train hard to wrestle a guy like Cody Deaner. I respect him. He is one of my good friends. And I really wanted to come here for you people and do that match. Unfortunately, it's not going to happen. I'm sorry. I am.
So on May the 8th, Friday, May the 8th, you're going to be back. Do you think that we can talk to the people in the back, see if maybe you can get that match?
You know what? I'm here to wrestle for Pro Wrestling Eclipse. And on May the 8th, I'm going to work hard. I'm going to try and get this stupid thing off of my arm. I'm going to come back here, and it doesn't matter if it's Cody Deaner. It doesn't matter if it's my good friend Will White. It doesn't matter if it's RJ City, Josh Alexander, Ethan Page. It doesn't matter who it is. I'm going to come here. I'm going to put everything on the line, and I'm going to do what I do best for these people here in Oshawa.
Thank you very much, John Green. We look forward to seeing you on Friday, May the 8th. Everyone, get your tickets at the front door. Let's hear it for him.
Commissioner Hayes, can I have a moment of your time, please?
Oh, you must be the new guy that I hired. I don't know why you're wearing a mask.
That's what you paid me to do.
Yeah,
do you feel like you're abusing your power here in Pro Wrestling Eclipse?
Wow, you cut right to the throat, don't you? Okay, abusing my power. Let's see. As the commissioner of Pro Wrestling Eclipse, my job is to make sure that the best action happens for this company. And sometimes people don't see other people's vision. They don't understand greatness. That's what I'm delivering. Every single show. Do you see the shows? They're getting bigger and bigger. And why? Because of me. Because of my vision. Now, Dr. Mastinite may not be able to see that. Will White may not be able to see that. But when I see a future in professional wrestling, you know who I see? I see this man. I see rage. I see a man who is jacked to the gills, who is literally able to destroy anybody or anything in his way. Now, the future is going to be a very bright one with me at the helm. So I wouldn't call it abusing power, especially if you want this to be a running gig. So I would suggest you mind your manners, understand who the boss is, and be nice.
Yes, sir.
This is Cleveland! Oh! Vega. We're on a TV schedule now here. We're on a TV schedule. And let me tell you, Rogers TV Durham, with all due respect, they don't want to see five more minutes of this. These people here in Oshawa don't want to see five more minutes of this. And most importantly, Buck Gunderson doesn't want to see five more minutes of this. Now get out of my ring, because I'm about to win my Cruiserweight Championship. Yeah!
Yeah. turnbuckle.
Yeah.
finish up, Dave. Look, as my first appointment as champion, Cruiserweight Champion, do not look like a cruiserweight. This is not a cruiserweight. I am rechristening this to the Pro Wrestling Eclipse Television Championship that you can see defended on Rogers Campbell 10.
I'd like to welcome you to a special episode of The Gentlemen's Club with Gentleman Jeff. I'd like to bring out my guest right now. He's a young man who has quite a lot to say on his mind. Let's bring out Mr. Eddie Sapolucky. I would like to welcome you here to the Gentlemen's Club. Now here you are. Start, look at the camera.
First off, just to make it clear to you, it's Eddie Sapolucci.
What a
sack! And only my friends call me Sack. And frankly, I look around here, look at all these Oshawa peasants. I see more friends of mine. Continue.
Mr. Sapolucci, I've been hearing a lot of talk. I've never seen you here in the ring before, but I'm hearing a lot of talk where you claim that you are the greatest thing since, well, peanut butter and chocolate.
Frankly, I don't know what kind of newspapers or what you're reading on the internet on your spare time. But if anything, you should get your eyes checked, because frankly, I'm not the greatest thing since peanut butter and chocolate. I'm the greatest thing ever, if this mic ever works.
You are the greatest thing ever, that's what you say? Well, you know what? We have a special treat for you, greatest thing ever, because I've made sure that you are in a gauntlet match. Do you know what a gauntlet match is? A gauntlet match is you are going to be facing three other gentlemen in the ring. After you finish with one, if you finish with one, then you'll face the other. And then the next, and then the next. So we're going to see who's going to be the winner by the end of this. So bring out his first opponent, Decker Lockhart.
Yeah!
on, Grimace. Let's go.
Thank you.
Introducing their opponents, about to make their way to ringside, hailing from Toronto, Ontario, weighing out a total combined weight of 511 pounds. They are the current reigning and defending Pro Wrestling Eclipse Tag Team Champions, Matt Burns and Asylum, the Bloodliners.
Yeah! Nazi, let's go!
Thank you.
the Sons of Victory have been disqualified. Therefore, your winners and still Pro Wrestling Eclipse Tag Team Champions, the Flipliners.
Yeah! Oh! That's not how you say my name. Now, I just want to make it absolutely clear. I am not a racist. I don't care if you're black or white. Actually, let me clarify. I don't care if you're Bill Black or Will White.
Yeah! Thank you. Be careful what you wish
4. Our next show, Will White or Bill Black, you will defend the Pro Wrestling Eclipse Championship against Reach. You know what? I don't claim to have all the answers, but Rage, you're a genius. As commissioner, I would like to add a special stipulation. Your match against Rage will be a last man standing match. Good luck, champ.
Let me just help Will White out here. Well, I think Will's back. Will, you're back right now. Just, I'm not sure if you knew this, if Bill's told you, but you have accepted a last man standing challenge Friday, May 8th.
Come on, Will.
Nothing to say. It's too damn nice outside to spend another second in here. So have a good night, everyone.
We are the sons of victory. We do what we want. When we want. We didn't have to take the Pro Wrestling Eclipse Tag Team Championships. We wanted to. We didn't have to beat up the King of the Schwa, Cody Deaner. We wanted to. Deaner, Flatliners, you want six-man tag? Not because we have to, because we want to.
Sons of Victory! You want to take things that don't belong to you?
No! I'm talking about some taking! John Green, I'm taking you out! See, Sons of Victory, the Flatliners are a little pissed off because we're missing our tag belts. Make no mistake, we will get them back.
You didn't realize what you've taken on here. You can't handle the Flatliners, and you definitely can't handle the Flatliners and Cody Dean.
No! John Green! You're dead. You are dead. Bring your boys. I don't care where. I don't care when. You're dead. Because we're having ourselves a little six-man tag. Huh? Six-man tag. Whoa. Six-man tag.